morning, Skeeters. Thanks for tuning in. I'm Alyssa Ibanez.
And I'm Luna Pareto. Today is an A Day, and this is Skeeto-Byte News.
Biology STAR tutorials are every Wednesday in room M5 right after school until 5. There will be snacks and drinks.
Congratulations to the MHS TSA chapter for having another successful year at the TSA state competition last weekend. We will have students advance to nationals this summer in biotechnology, extemporaneous speech, on-demand video, and CNC productions. To see names and individual results, please go online to our Facebook page and congratulate them on their successes.
If you're an amateur filmmaker and have a video that you would like to submit to represent MHS in the MISD Film Festival, please turn in your video and application to Mr. Corsi in room K1 by this Friday, April 17th.
Mesquite Dream Step Team would like to invite you to try out for the 2015 MHS Talent Show. Auditions will take place April 16th at 4 p.m. in the auditorium. If you are interested in trying out and you think you can dazzle the judges, please come by Portable 1 and get a tryout form from Mr. Hall. Good luck.
Mesquite placed third in the regional orienteering competition, besting teams from Texas, Oklahoma, Louisiana, and Arkansas. Congratulate the team as long as you see them, as this was a year of long effort that came down to the last event.
It's that time of year for the MHS Booster Club scholarship applications. If you are a senior and you are in some type of UIL athletic sport, please stop by K3 and pick up an application for the 2015 MHS Booster Club. Scholarship applications are available for Ms. Ritter in K3. The deadline is April 22nd.
Ignite applications for the fall are now available in the A2 offices and in the Counseling Center. If you have questions about whether Ignite is right for you, please stop by A2 and find out what it is all about. Applications are due by Wednesday, April 22nd.
Are you interested in trying out to be an anchor on Skeeto-Byte News next year and learn the ins and outs of broadcasting to deliver the announcements every day like us? Pick up an application in K1. Today is the last day to turn in application. Please remember to include a current photo and turn in your application page, and remind your teachers to complete and return your referral forms to Mr. Corsi.
Attention all students who plan on taking a dual credit course over the summer at Eastfield. Remember, you must have the meningitis vaccine before you take a summer dual credit course. You must submit a copy of your vaccination report along with your completed application for Eastfield's dual credit office. For more information, see your counselor.
Exciting things are happening in the Swarm Press. Go to www.theswarmpress.com to read the latest news on campus and in your community.
And now, will you please stand for the pledges?
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And now the pledge to the Texas flag. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state under God, one and indivisible. It is now time for a moment of silence.
If you missed any of us today, you can find the news on our school website and be sure to like us on Facebook and follow us on Twitter.
Thank you for joining us today, your Skeeto-Byte News team. Writing Wednesday is about to begin. I'm Luna Pareto.
And I'm Alyssa Ibanez, and we are Maroon.
Skeeters out!